The number of new rooftop solar installations on both residential and commercial metal roofing are growing every year. With various money-saving incentives to take advantage of and easily manageable methods of installation, it makes more sense now than ever to add solar to your building. Along with this growth in PV popularity comes the introduction of solar components known as module-level power electronics, or MLPEs, which serve a variety of different purposes. So today we're going to cover some of the common MLPEs on the market, what they do, and how to integrate them into your system to get the most out of your array. Let's start off by looking at some of the different types of MLPEs and their purposes. Microinverters are attached to individual solar panels, converting the direct current electricity generated by each panel into alternating current. By using microinverters, the performance of each panel is independent, maximizing production even if a single panel is shaded or damaged. Next, we have DC optimizers, which are installed on each solar panel or connected to two or more in some cases, and work in conjunction with inverters. These MLPEs don't convert DC power to AC like microinverters do. Instead, they optimize the output of each panel by using maximum point power tracker technology to ensure the entire solar array operates at its maximum efficiency, regardless of shading or panel mismatch. Lastly are rapid shutdown devices, which are safety measures required by new electrical codes on all solar panels to help mitigate issues during hazardous conditions. This category of MLPE will quickly switch off the power at the module level to prevent the flow of electricity in the event of a fire or other catastrophic event to your building. Now that you know the functions of these commonly used MLPEs, you may be wondering the best way to integrate these components into your design, and the answer is simpler than you may think. In rail-based solar arrays, most installers prefer to mount MLPEs along the rails to simplify the wiring process. In railless applications, MLPEs can be mounted directly to the frame of the solar panels using our new MLPE mount. Or, you can also utilize S5 standing seam clamps and exposed fastened brackets to attach them anywhere along the seams of your panels without damaging your metal roof, providing a safe and secure attachment method that has been thoroughly tested and proven effective. Whether using microinverters, optimizers, or rapid shutdown devices, S5 clamps, brackets, and MLPE mount provide convenient attachment points for integrating these power electronics into your system. By incorporating these technologies into your PV array, you can maximize energy production, overcome shading issues, keep your system safer, and increase the overall efficiency of your solar array. We hope this video has shed some light on the benefits of module-level power electronics. If you'd like to learn more metal roofing facts, subscribe to our blog on s-5.com, the Metal Roofing Academy right here on YouTube, or get enrolled in S5 University to become an expert in solar and metal roofing yourself. Thanks for watching, everybody.